정말 친구가 되는 짓을 하네. 연습 검사로 비. 연습을 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 봤어. 그래 기다려. 우리네.
Sam Simba's side Chitara FC has shown that they are not ready to surrender and fill fans with home ground cheers as the team continues its title charge. Derek Biabachwezi from the bench put Chitara FC in the lead in the 73rd minute. George Senkaba scored a winning goal in the 75th minute. With a win, Chitara moves on top with 43 points for the season, 4 clear points from Police FC that is in the second position. Chitara head coach Sam Simba has asked Chitara FC fans to continue trusting players.
One, that team had beaten us in the first round. They were a bit more physical than us, but we had prepared well. We were up to the task, and we calculated well to win. Anytime we knew we could score, and that's what we did.
Your message to the fans so that they can have a lot of confidence
for players. Yeah, you urge them to come in the big numbers as they have done it today. We cannot be there when they are not there, but they should be patient. Rome was not built in a day. We shall get results as they want.
Report compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba for the news.